right, here we have a vintage Altimeter barometer with an adjustment screw for the needle. And a little old zipper case. Looks like it was made in Japan. A little vintage piece of mountaineering history. Thanks for watching.